One of my favorite Bible verses is Philippians 3, verses 13 and 14. It says, "This one thing I do, forgetting those things which are behind and reaching forth unto those things which are before, I press forward toward the mark for the prize of the high calling of God in Christ Jesus." One thing, what could you do that would make a difference? Forgetting all that lies behind. The human mind doesn't like to, and yet God urges you to daily. You are not your bio, you're not your past, you're not even yesterday. Soul growth depends upon forward movement. You release and you let God. Now you reach forth. What does that mean, to reach forth? Often when I'm speaking around the country, I will ask this question of people. What's your stretch? If you had to stretch to something that was slightly out of your reach, what would it be? Where would you go? You are in God to evolve and become better. Could your life be better? Could you have greater success? Could you have better health? You press forward. Now, I was at Disney World one time, and we were on the monorail, and people were so excited in anticipation of what was coming, they pressed towards the door. Well, this is what you are to do in God. You're to press forward in your life. This is not moving forward. Moving forward is already moving. You'll do that, but it will be secondary. And you press forward toward the mark. If I'm shooting an arrow, I aim at a mark so that I can reach my goal. And you do the same in life. All human beings have a set point, and usually when something's going wrong, we go back to the set point of what is safe and what is secure. But this time, in faith, you're going toward a mark that is beyond you, beyond your momentary reach, for the prize of the high calling, which is the wisdom from above. A new idea from God comes through, and it changes you from the top of your head to the bottom of your feet. People love to do lowly things. They often say that God told me to do it. You will see people that actually want to harm other people and say it was God that told me to do that. How can you test whether it's God or whether it's you talking to you? Well, if it's something telling you that you can do better things than you can believe, if it's something that is telling you that you can go beyond where you think you can go, that's God. If it's telling you to remain the same or to dislike another, to harm another, well, that's human mind, animalistic, low human mind. You go towards the high calling of God in Christ Jesus. And as it says in the Bible, you have this mind in you that was in Christ Jesus. And you become a brand new person. Brand new woman, a brand new man. This one thing I do, forgetting those things which are behind and reaching forth unto the things that are before, that are already prepared for you by God. I press toward the mark for the prize of the high calling of God in Christ Jesus.